Thank you, Mr. Speaker. You know, about a year ago, Governor Christie signed the Anti-Bullying Bill of Rights, one of the toughest anti-bullying bill laws in the country. You know, I remember, I know most of us remember, that sat through those committees and that voted yes on the bill. I think 78 of us voted yes. I remember those articulate, brave young men and women who shared their horrific experiences with this legislature. Many of those students were targeted because of their sexual orientation. It became quite clear that while bullying affects all students, those who identify as gay or perceive to be gay are disproportionately impacted by peer harassment and intimidation. And so the purpose of the anti-bullying law is to respond to bullying and also to prevent it. That can only be done by teaching students that although they are not all the same, they are all equal and will be treated equal in this state of New Jersey. Unfortunately, though, that is not true, because LGBT students, as well as their peers, know that when it is time to get married in our state, they will not be treated equally. They will not be treated fairly. New Jersey schools are now tasked with teaching students that discrimination against their fellow classmates is wrong and punishable. It is undoubtedly more difficult to impress the values of fairness and equality upon our children when our state does not allow same-sex couples to marry. Now is the time to change that. Every person in our state should have the same opportunities and privileges. It is the only way that we can truthfully tell our children that intolerance is unacceptable, that discrimination is unacceptable, and that unequal treatment is unacceptable. And so if we are trying to change the culture in our school districts, if we are trying to teach people to prevent harassment, intimidation, and bullying, I ask this chamber to help us change the culture in the state of New Jersey and vote yes and have all children and people treated equally. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you.